The iron sheets were being repainted with different colors and being transported to an unknown destination. The owner of the Isuzu Forward truck, registration number USZ305A, where the iron sheets were being loaded, has been arrested while others who were at the construction site are on the run. The operation to cordon off this house in the wee hours of the night followed a tip-off to police on how suspected iron sheets labeled OPM were being repainted and loaded onto a truck.
Era balingira emmotoka awo eri ya poliisi balina ebakwatiddewo kunze bakwatiddewo ekintu bakwatiddewo amabaati naye kangende ndaba ebiriwo.
I received a call about the iron sheets from one of my fellow leaders and I went to the site in the morning. It's very true the iron sheets have been repainted, but at the moment they have been seized. I don't know the owner of the house since she refused to introduce herself to our office, but I know she's commonly known as Joy. According to the locals, a group of youth have been at this site repainting the iron sheets for more than a week. Police say, apart from the truck driver who is in custody, the search is on for others involved.
So we have acquired the meter numbers of the electricity, that is Umeme, and also that of National Water, to help ascertain the owner of the site. And it's from there that a team from CID headquarters will take up investigation.
Geoffrey Kutesa, the truck owner, says his truck and driver were only hired to transport the iron sheets and he had no idea that these iron sheets were from the OPM's office. The site belongs to a lady only identified as Joy, according to the Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesperson Luke Owesijiri.
Like I said, some of those iron sheets had a label for the office of the Prime Minister. And so far, we didn't find anyone at the scene, so we haven't made any arrests. But according to the information we have, it's alleged that the site belongs to a one woman, only identified as Joy.
According to police, on inspection, some of the iron sheets had an OPM label. Also, tins of paint that were suspected to have been used to erase any identifying labels on the iron sheets were discovered. He explains how the iron sheets were discovered at the site.
So far, the officers managed to recover 51 iron sheets on the motor vehicle, the Isuzu, and 164 iron sheets that were recovered from one of the rooms.
Last month, the Director of Public Prosecutions, Jane Francis Abodo, commended the Criminal Investigations Directorate, CID, that investigated the iron sheet scandal in the OPM's office. The DPP revealed that 6,100 iron sheets had been refunded in kind, 1,000 paid in cash, and 2,295 recovered from the suspects' homes. About 5,105 iron sheets were yet to be recovered. Abodo also closed 17 files out of the 23 that had been opened for lack of evidence. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.